Hey guys, it's me, Noah with SAS. We're back to SAS on part 2. So I hope you enjoyed the first part. I think this level is kind of fun. I'm not sure. I don't really remember it after the game, but I'm pretty sure I know how to do my tricks. I'm not that good at racing, but sometimes you do get ripped off sometimes or fail a trick that you didn't see coming, or you just ran into a tiny tree. Pretty sure everybody seen that fail and made me come in second. That win was in the bag. Some levels you do need gear, so they force you to get some gear. They automatically start you out with gear, but you can buy your own good gear in case you feel like it. I'm just gonna equip the one they want me to get.
I've got a lot of sights, so I shouldn't have any trouble seeing you through it. Hey, if you ask me, love, workout's gonna be getting down. You're gonna have a heck of a time back in this one, let me tell ya. Trees are really thickening up off this ridge, so I say, get into it, grit your teeth, and go straight, real, real fast. If something gets in your way, you move.
Right, straight, fast move. Ha! Getting down's the best part.
Okay, here we go. This run is extremely dangerous. Time to pull your A game.
Target descent here is the north face of Fitzroy, and at 3,375 meters, it's one of the steepest faces in the world. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a ton of riding to do between now and then, and Elise, baby, this one is all yours. But you gotta know this, it's a crazy labyrinth, wicked rock spires, twisting canyons, and knife-edge ridge runs that'll rotate your stomach. Oh, there are a few unexpected surprises as well. To SSX, this is a vacation spot, and it's the perfect place to do a little wingsuiting. Because with breaks and gaps the size of football fields out there, no line is the easy way down. The road to conquering the deadly descent isn't paved with sunshine and roses, which means it's just the kind of road SSX likes to travel.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this level and then I'm gonna end the video. how I'm gonna try and make my left plays. I'm gonna try and at least make
it. All I'm after is belief. All you're showing me is deep. All I'm seeing is your
past. Got a head-to-head race against the left side. Wonder if she's got what it takes to bring down the queen of SSX.
Restart, but I have no other choice. There's no way I'm gonna catch her after all the replays. I never played this level for a while, so yeah. When I was playing a trial version, when I did have a PlayStation Plus, I got this game on PlayStation Plus, and I never beat this level. I tried the trial, and I couldn't beat this level. It was too hard for me. I didn't know what I was doing. When I was playing that trial, it was a miracle. I was, oh my goodness. Like, it was a miracle how I got the trial. How I got so far.
Alright, dead ahead, ladies and gentlemen, we have a tunnel to avoid steady lift.
I think I already lost because she got on that ramp. And I just fucked up some stuff.
Today. Yep, I'm really high.
overtake the lead. Give it everything you've got, buddy. Looks like a steep drop-off coming up on your left. Stay the right, mate, and no worries.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the video here and hope you enjoy part 2, and I'll see you in part 3.